his ear.
Child in the sand.
You said there'd be green pastures and a cabin by the lake. You said there'd be canapes and mimosas on Cornish slate. You said I'd be able to wear a radiant foil crown, jeweled knee pads, and to ride a silver skateboard. You said the ashes would be presented in a polished ebony urn at a special ceremony at the Ministry of Sound. You said there'd be a special pen I could use to write on trees. You said there'd be soca in the jukebox and salmon in the stream. You said you would have drained all the batteries in the forklift trucks and rusted all the nails in the pallets at least an hour before lunch. You said I'd be able to wear my lime green dress shirt with the lilac buttons and the clapperboard cufflinks. You said there'd be four jokers in this pack and the kings would be removed. You said I'd be able to slide on my knees down that bank on the 18th hole. And when I landed face down in the bunker, you said the sand would be edible and taste of kelp sherbet. You said there'd be no more lead in the ice cream and no more arsenic in the acorns. But you lied. You let me down greatly. None of what you said turned out to be true. None of it held water. None of it played out. The duck bore no feathers. The tanks held no oxygen. The pop had no fizz. The sponge had no spring in it. The men had no standing. And the mines had collapsed. The voucher had expired. And I don't forgive you. Probably never will. You've been such a letdown. You've let down me. You've let down yourself. You've let down the class. You've let down the town, the whole town, and the county. Everyone in the county is so, so bitterly.